and dining room. Now it's a lot of agricultural artifacts and things from indigenous peoples in the area. Meagle, who was the first woman bus driver in Canada, came from Lockport. Come over here. And we say a lot of the people came from the Orkney Isles up in northern Scotland, and then they settled in this area, brought over some York boats that they built just to transport their goods in the Hudson's Bay Company, so going from Winnipeg to Lower Fort Garry generally, and through this area as well.